Takedowns. Now that's the kind of racing I like to see.